Hey everybody, look what I got. It's a white metal box. Little first aid box. About 8 inches wide, about 2 feet long. Has a little clasp on it, emergency kit. Got it from a thrift store. I think it's pretty cool. I think it used to go on a boat. Move some of this stuff out of the way. Check it out. Awesome cleaner. This stuff is really good. Whenever you buy something from a thrift store, you probably want to clean it up pretty good. Because, well, it's kind of gross if you don't. Anyway, one of the things I use is I'll take Awesome Cleaner and really dilute it to where it's almost clear like water. And use that. You can't even see any bubbles or anything, so it's pretty thin. This box, being a cool little first aid box. More than likely going to be a craft box for Omi because it's pretty old and it's got some stuff in it. So, oh yeah, I'm standing outside. It's in Virginia. It's really cold today. It's like 44 degrees or something. It's nuts. It's supposed to be springtime. Let's see what we got. Let me find a place for this. What we have here, go back to macro mode. Staple box, trash. A box with some fish wire on it, or fishing string on it, also trash. A something, don't know what the hell this is, trash. Oh, let me not go to this. I think this used to be, an antifreeze tester. Yep, I'm pretty sure that's exactly what this was. Antifreeze tester. Look, and there's the staples that go in the box. But anyway, Omi asked me if I could clean this out for her so she could use it for crafts and stuff like that, so that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so I dumped everything out. Inside this box is galvanized. So when you clean it up pretty good, if you're gonna store anything in here that might go in a kid's mouth, you might want to paint it first. But since it's just gonna be crafts, I think cleaning it up with a little bit of spray cleaner, drying it out, be just good enough. Let me shut this lid. It's got some sharp corners on it. It's got a cool look to it, man. It's just old, cool looking emergency craft kit. So what I do is real simple, soak it down, wipe it off, that's it. Good old Awesome Cleaner, like I said before. Really dilute this stuff. This stuff is very good, very strong. It'll take paint off. So all I'm gonna do is soak it down, use paper towels, wipe it off, clean out the inside, let it dry and give it back to her, so not bad. Okay, we're gonna do a little tester spot, see how well this thing's gonna clean up. Apologize for the table moving around. I didn't really do a whole lot. That's all right. Ew. Look at that. Nasty. So, basically just kind of wiped it down real good with some Awesome Cleaner. A lot of the stains and stuff aren't coming off because I found out that this thing was actually painted again with two different color paints. So you've got white paint and sort of an off-white paint, and whoever had this thing before actually went through and took the time to prime it. So basically what you have is a really cool looking beat up galvanized box that somebody turned into a first aid box. So it'd be cool to put it back in the garage or put it in my bus, but yeah, it's more than likely going to become a craft box just because it's kind of cool. So, yeah, it didn't clean up perfect, but for being as old as it is, this thing's pretty old. Looks good enough. So, yeah, yuck. Look at that. Nasty. But, yeah, I'll let it dry, and she can put yarn or scissors or other crafty crap in it. Be very, very nice. Oh, yeah, we paid like 25 cents for this box. And I'm pretty sure it goes on a boat because it's galvanized. Galvanized doesn't rust as quickly. So, yeah, it's got a kind of an old look to it, nice little flavor. So yeah, we find vintage crap like this, or what we call vintage. Actually, I'm pretty vintage if you think about it, but anyway, it's just neat, just crappy find. So yeah, speaking of crappy find, check this out. Look at that. Yeah.